No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but the connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. Surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Bringing Claire into this, I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Unusual graffiti has appeared throughout the city, and our own tech expert at WKZ speculates they are QR codes designed to deliver unique content to the more tech-savvy citizens. So if you're up for an adventure, keep an eye out for these curious symbols.
of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Just so you know, you're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress, never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Your girl last night, man.
What, this street, JJ?
Yup.
And motherfucker, man, I'm about to have some words for his bitch ass.
Bitch, he hurt.
Get my ass up.
newest thing.
One of us. Hey, watch out, VI, he popping off rounds. Man, this shit ain't supposed to go down this way.
Man, it's so fucked up shit here!
Think you can outrun a bullet, motherfucker?
watching cuz he was right there.
You just gonna drag this ass beating out, huh?
Shit!
Started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
supplies. How did you get this number?
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of a man undercover.
Wait, I've seen something like that. Can you track the source?
Right, right. But you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
Decent drug cooks aren't always easy to come by. The viceroys are protecting this guy. They can do some major damage here. Yeah, I'm gonna use them. Send a message to any aspiring kitchen crew.
God, what the f- Oof.
What's your emergency?
Send cops. Hurry.
Squad all units, CQS scan initiated.
Don't let him fuck with you.
All units, CQS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now.
The crazy fucker's shooting at us. Take that guy out.
Suspect.
Let him inside. I've been hit.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering.
here at Bloom Technologies Group invest in ideas. Our research and development department is hard at work on new ideas to make your lives easier, healthier, happier. We believe innovation will change the world. We're growing, and we want you to be a part of it. Together, we can make the world a community.
What are you looking for? You can tell me. Take your time, think it over.
Something odd here. Damn, gonna have to move.
Thank you. Your bosses are talking about the long-term global CTOS potential. At least in the countries that can afford it. They say it with stars in their eyes. They mention world changers like Thomas Edison and Alexander Graham Bell. You almost want to believe them. But then you realize they could actually pull it off. Ray put it best.
Imagine every major city, American, European, Asian, whatever, is now the same city. Sharing instant surveillance, constantly feeding each other data about you. Now mix in the special ingredients, prediction algorithms, feedback loops, subliminal messaging. Christ. I helped them build this thing and I can stop it. This is so big they don't have all the pieces yet. I still have time to act.
Daddy all dressed up like a princess when she gets home.
Oh, yes! I'm gonna make you so beautiful that Mommy's gonna come home and she's gonna say, oh, what a pretty daddy! You're the prettiest daddy in all the world!
I'm sure she will.
Okay, so first in the dress up, I'm gonna brush your hair like this.
Oh.
I'm safe. Don't think I'm not.
What a fucking joke.
She's an engineer, close to the top. As close as an engineer can get, anyway. I'm going to see if my source checks out, but this is what I've been waiting for. Bloom with its pants down, and I'll be able to take credit for the leak. I haven't told the rest of DedSec yet. Call me selfish, but this is my find. I have to put me on the DedSec Council, right? If there really is one. chat with six of them. I don't know how they found out, but I hope you're not posting anything I've told you. These people are fucking scary, man. It's like talking to college professors, only more paranoid and condescending. I don't think I'm gonna get an invite. Still, they're keeping me on it for now, so we don't spook my contact. They're expecting proof, so I'm gonna have to push her.
Seriously, stop it.
Shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.